Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to save tabs in Google Chrome on your Windows and MacBook. So as you can see, I have opened Google Chrome and there are many tabs which are open right now. You may have one tab, two tab or three tabs. So I have right now five or six tabs. Now suppose I want to save all of them, or I want to save two of them. Suppose you have only two tabs open and you want to save them, you know, for the next time when you open the Google Chrome. So how are you going to save it? So here's the method. So you need to find an empty space like this. Suppose now you can see beside this plus tab, that is the new tab tab, there is an empty space here. You need to right click just like this and you will see options, that is four options. Now you need to click on the third option, that is bookmark all tabs. So it will open a window where you can create a new folder regarding the in order to save these tabs. Okay, you need to name the folder. So I am going to name it like important. Okay, then you need to click on save. Now this important folder will save all these tabs for the next time. Okay, so now when you open the Google Chrome next time, how are you going to find it? Okay, so you'll click on these three dots that you see in the top right hand corner, then click on the bookmarks here, then you need to click on the bookmark manager here. You can click on the bookmark manager, or I have actually bookmarked so many tabs, so many websites. So if you have only one or two of them, then you'll find your folder right here. You know, important, you can see the important here and all these tabs that I have set inside it. And the next thing, if you have so many websites saved just like me, then you can click on the bookmark manager. Simply click on bookmarks, then click on bookmark manager and you will reach here. Then you can click on important here and you can see all these tabs that we have saved. And then you can use these three dots to, you know, delete it, edit it or copy or do something like that. So this is how you are going to save a tab in Google Chrome. So thank you for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.